partake in witnessing all the growth we've done in the last few months since you heard us at Christmas. Before we begin, we've been working a lot on concert etiquette with our students, and so we would really appreciate your help with that matter and enforcing it. Two, making sure that we're clapping at the appropriate times and walking around also at the appropriate times. I listed a little do's and don'ts in the program, a funny ha-ha, but very important nonetheless. So we're going to just go ahead and get started and hopefully move things very quick pace, transitions moving very well so we can get out of here in a pretty great time. All right, here we are. This is the Varsity Band. They are 9th and 10th grade, and we're going to start you off with a piece called Mad Dash. And we'll find out why it's called Mad Dash in a second. Hope you enjoy. works and put them all together into a nice little project. Percy Granger is an Australian composer, and so I thought this would be a great way to expose them to some really fun music, but just do the really fun parts. I hope you enjoy Percy Granger's Portrait. There it is. Thank you.
Thank you.
performances. It's a really cool tune, and we really love playing it. For our last piece for the varsity band, here is The Legend of Devil Flip. Thank you again for being here. just shows that the kids who really wanted to work hard and try something new and do something challenging, they get rewarded for that. They did really well. I'm very proud of all of the kids who participated. It was a great EDC season for us. It was tons of fun. So, up next we'll have Abby Redfern playing her saxophone solo called Classical Rondo by Capuzzi, and then we'll have our saxophone trio play their
thank you. First people we'd like to thank is the custodial crew for helping set up, tear down, and cleaning up all of our messes, who are very, very much appreciated.
The second thank you I'd like to give out is to our wonderful administrators, secretaries, and our activities director. They do all of this help for our concerts, events, and programs, and they help us be such a success.
And then, of course, we would like to thank all of our parents and family for coming and supporting your young musician and encouraging them to be the best they can be. So, many thanks to all of you.
And for our final thank you is, of course, Mrs. Elliott, or Miss Elliott. I've been doing that all year. So, she has had very, very big shoes to fill. In fact, two pairs of shoes. This last year, Mr. Chow retired, and so did Penny Peterson. And Miss Elliott has stepped into that role beautifully, and she's done a great job with her band and other concerts that have been done here. So I would like to give her a huge thank you, because she is what has made this band as great as it is through this year. So thank you, Ms. Elliott. So this is our last piece of the night, and it is named American Weed by Chet. Sorry, I got it wrong. Henry Fillmore. It is a regular American march, and at the end, it's quite fast for us. So you'll see that.
Thank you.
is always a party. Thank you for being here, and also, you can't do great things without great people, so we can only be as great as your children are, and your children are fantastic. So thank you for raising wonderful musical human beings. Have a wonderful night. Thank you again for coming.